My name is Ashley Boyette. I am a senior at Bryn Mawr, senior environmental studies major. I think I originally came to Bryn Mawr wanting to be a bio major and took a few bio classes and liked them. I'm a bio minor, so obviously I like them. But then I took environmental studies 101 and it just like changed everything for me because it was more than just the science. It was also like social aspects and political aspects and like philosophical aspects of the environment. Like it's so interdisciplinary and that really clicked for me. Like that just really got me interested. And we are currently at the Smithsonian Environmental Research Center in the Eco Conservation Lab. So the primary focus for this lab is all about nitrogen fixation, which is a super important process. Basically all terrestrial plant life that photosynthesize needs nitrogen, but it's not found super readily in the soil. So this lab kind of focuses on nitrogen fixation for plants, why it happens, where does it happen, the intricacies of all of that. This experiment specifically focuses on using acetylene, which is a chemical compound that nitrogen fixing bacteria process and transform into ethylene. So we're using that as kind of a proxy to measure nitrogen fixation, since that's a bit harder to measure that specifically. So collecting these soil samples, measuring the acetylene to ethylene conversion and seeing what that tells us about biodiversity. The actual experiment is in this long-term experiment on SERC's property called the biodiversity tree. And it's has all of these different plots with tree species ranging in biodiversity levels. So you have monocultures and then varying levels of polycultures. And so we're kind of tacking onto that experiment, taking soil samples from those different places in those plots, putting them in these jars, injecting acetylene into the jars, and then letting it kind of incubate in the conditions of the plots. And then after about 48 hours, we'll come back and take a gas sample and see what the conversion rate for acetylene to ethylene was. And then we can get an idea of the nitrogen fixation that's occurred from the bacteria in the soil. It's so important now, like in the era of climate change, to like learn about this stuff and go into a field with it. I think it's making me like a better person, honestly, because it's making me like think about these things and think about the broader scope and what we're doing to our planet. I was not originally considering a women's college. I feel like that's such a common story. I feel like most people I talk to who go to Bryn Mawr, they always say like, I was never considering like a women's college. I think the fact that everyone that I encounter at Bryn Mawr values the education of women, that's meaningful. And that makes me feel like I matter in ways that maybe I wouldn't if I were to go to a different school.